Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live from the Bernabeu here on EA TV. Hello from one of the great venues in world football, the Estadio Santiago Bernabeu in Madrid. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary. And alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. An action coming up from the Spanish top division, La Liga. It's Real Madrid, and they take on Rayo Vallecano.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
And the starting 11 for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. Carvajal starts with David Alaba as fullbacks. Toni Kroos plays with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And beginning the game up front today, Karim Benzema. Here's how it looks for Rayo Vallecano.
Well, they're starting with an attacking 4-5-1 formation with three players in advance of two holding midfielders. But it's important that the wide players come in field to join the centre forward at the right time.
And so the drama begins here at the Bernabeu. Rodrigo. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Well, they're doing a fine job of applying pressure here, not giving their opponents time to think. And he put it in, and the shot just over the top. Karim Benzema, who's played at such a high level in an attacking sense for so long. Stuart, what do you anticipate seeing from him here?
Well, he's been brilliant for them. He's their leading goal scorer, and his general play in the top third of the pitch has been so clever. I'm really looking forward to seeing him play today.
Able to deal with the threat. Vinicius Junior. On to Fernandes. Look at Modric. How can he take them on and beat them? Well, not a cross that will live long in the memory. Goal kick. Well, what about that opportunity a few minutes ago? We can see it again now. Oscar Trejo, Santi Comesaña, good looking ball, well play stopped, it is a free kick. speculative ball fired to the near post.
But it wasn't quite as good as it looked when it was played over.
Modric.
Vinicius Junior.
David Alaba.
And close but offside nonetheless. Now what can they do from here? Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead.
Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper.
Favouring the short one. Good work to regain possession. Did well to win the ball back. Well, they're sitting ever deeper. Rodrigo.
It's a perfect challenge.
Catena.
And it's with Falcao now. Oscar Trejo. Fluency of movement.
Getting the ball forward, but really sticking to their task defensively. Vinicius Junior.
This is Kroos,
keeping it moving dynamically.
Benzema.
Vinicius Junior.
Cross blocked.
David Alaba. Well, didn't seem to be too much in that offside decision. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position.
Modric.
And blocked for now. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. Can he make it 1-0?
And still a chance.
Well, it looked so threatening, but the danger averted. Couldn't keep it. Passing like that, part of Luka Modric's game.
Oh, marvellous goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant.
Wasteful again in possession. Benzema.
It's with Vinicius Junior.
Toni Kroos.
Casemiro.
Benzema takes it forward now. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Falcao.
Ivan Bayiu.
Space and time for the cross.
And smart defending.
And Kroos failed to hold it.
Throw-ins given.
Esteban Savelic.
Easy.
Opportunity to deliver the cross. Body on the line.
Well, Real Madrid have certainly dominated the ball, as you can see. But in terms of creating chances, they've been well below their normal standards. Unless that changes quickly, it's going to be a really frustrating day for them.
Oh, Stewart's a chance!
Vinicius. Could be. Well, what a stop that was.
Well, Real have to make the most of this dominant period. And don't these fans know it? Just listen to them.
And the first half is in the history books. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Eder Militao. Casemiro. This is Kroos. Modric. Benzema. Getting the better of his opponent, but a good piece of tidying up. Isi. Moving forward effectively. Teammates in the middle. Looked to me like a good cross, but fine goalkeeping. Casemiro. Carvajal. Rodrigo. Here's Carvajal. Karim Benzema. Modric. And now Rodrigo. Given away by Real Madrid. Well, he's gone back to give the free kick, the referee here. He tried to play advantage, but it didn't accrue. Substitution for Real Madrid. Benzema. Real Madrid have been awarded the free kick. Well, he's certainly been warned, Stuart. No more challenges like that.
Well, he's in no doubt now. He can't foul again.
Well, he decided to take it on. How close it was.
Well, I thought that was coming into the box. It takes a lot of confidence to try that. Not rewarded on this occasion, though.
They're sitting ever deeper. Modric. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. Benzema. Oh, superb skill. Benzema. Couldn't hang on to the ball. Isi. And options in the centre. Won it back. Benzema. Is with Vinicius Junior. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Casemiro. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. But just like that, possession changes hands. Falcao. Here's Alvaro Garcia. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Hazard. Here's Modric. Oh, and a wonderful stop. But hang on, offside is the decision here. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Just 20 minutes remaining now. He's going forward well here. A chance to whip it in. Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Hazard. Casemiro. David Alaba. All the way through to the keeper then. And now here's Eden Hazard. And return to Benzema. And behind it goes the concession of a corner here.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
And time for the change now. And he's fired over the corner. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Getting the better of his opponents. And using his strength to shield the ball. Merkelans. Oscar Trejo. It's not lost on them what a goal could mean at this late stage. He could pick out a teammate. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Well, Real Madrid are going to make the change now. Falcao. This looks interesting. Superb block. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Benzema. Course. Really bright looking attack. Eden Hazard. Crossing possibilities. A top save, and that keeps it all square.
Well, you're right, Derek, a top-class save, and such an important one as well. That surely would have been it had it gone in.
And how about the short corner? Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Suarez. Bayou. Merkelans. On the offensive, is there to be late excitement? Falcao. Oh, managing to beat him. And calling upon the goalkeeper to keep things even.
Well, he's got to be pleased with that. He might just have got his team a draw here.
Oscar Trejo. Here's Alvaro Garcia. Falcao has it. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. And over comes the corner. And the danger is averted. Terrific block. They cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra time.